I'm loud cause I say so.
I play God in that way.
Winter solstice, the darkest day, feeling soulless, you know, in an artsy way. I'm not a Marxist, but we can share some things. Let's start with broken dreams and promises. Remote controlling this thing, I'm really far away from any semblance of peace in my reality. The inner beast, it challenges me, I'm infallible. Even though I'm talented, it don't amount to much, cause I've got limited power over my reality. When a star is born, it still conforms to gravity. Search my cavities for any form of happiness and destroy it. It's beginning to look a lot like nothing's ever gonna be the way it used to be. I don't really mind change, truthfully. A lot of us are too used to loserdom. I wish that I could say something more soothing. Sometimes the truth seems too hard to handle. You should get a grip by the throat, choking the shit out of life. Why do these tears come at night? Flexing and bending, attention is ripping. Thin skin, I'm born again from the chrysalis. I'm torn, deformed from incomplete metamorphosis. My liquid body dripping rots on the sidewalk to you eventually stepping it. Bronze coffin 2.0, the bronze age was super dope. Throwing lawn darts, stepping stones, standing on the hope to get poked. I know what goes on behind those closed doors, like the city morgues in the funeral homes. And when I die, my goal's going toward. Before every show, I gotta smoke a bone. Sure, my nerve is bad, but my purpose, I serve that. Working a 9-to-5 for life's an absurd task. Alternative black, got my hood in my nerd pass. Word. I wish that I could say something more soothing. Sometimes the truth seems too hard to handle. You should get a grip by the throat, choking the shit out of life. Why do these tears come at night?
Thank you.
We're coming back. We'll be right back. All this is nonsense.